Toynbee Tiles are cryptic, linoleum-based artworks that have been found embedded in city streets across the United States and South America since the 1980s. Their origins and meaning remain enigmatic.